Trick or treat. Just kidding. But I do need your help. Can you help me solve this visual puzzle? This puzzle here is a visual math puzzle, or sometimes people call them math picture puzzles. I need to figure out what each type of candy represents. There are three different types of candy up on the board. Each one represents a different number. We have to go through and try to figure out what each candy represents. I'm going to put a 5-minute timer up here so we can solve this together. If you need more time than that, that's totally okay. You can pause this video and push play when you're ready to solve. All right, let's see if you can figure out what each candy represents.
Thank you. How'd you do?
Where did you start? I'm actually going to start at the very first problem. We have the purple and orange candy plus purple and orange plus purple and orange equals 15. I'm going to think what number added together three times that's the same number will equal 15. 5. 5 plus 5 plus 5 equals 15. So this type of candy represents 5. Now I'm going to go on to the next problem. Mini candy bar minus 1 equals 9. What minus 1 equals 9? 10. So the mini candy bar represents 10. All right, now we're on the bottom problem. We have orange and yellow candy plus orange and yellow candy equals the mini candy bar. We now know the mini candy bar represents 10. So I'm going to think what plus what that's the same number equals 10. 5. So the orange and yellow candy represents 5. Did you get it correct? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.